Minister of Labour and Small Enterprise Development, Jennifer Baptiste-Primus, says consultations have begun for an employment standards bill which will provide the minimum law of rights for all workers in this country. Addressing a seminar hosted by the National Union of Domestic Employees, Minister Baptiste-Primus said government is working on providing a clear framework on the rights and responsibilities of employees in the workplace. This, she said, will facilitate all unrepresented and represented
all
workers.
All workers in Trinidad and Tobago must, once you're employed, enjoy certain basic terms and conditions of employment, and we hope through this employment standard bill to plug those many exploitative loopholes that exist in the law.
General Secretary of NUDE, Ida LeBlanc, called on government to ratify an International Labour Organization Act for this country, which will assist in providing legal protection for thousands of workers who face abuses of being paid under minimum wage.
Employment are being changed unilaterally. The public holidays are no longer being paid, and they are not receiving double time when they work on a public holiday. They are fired when they get pregnant. The employers are not paying national insurance, even though it is being deducted from their salary.
Minister Baptiste-Primus gave the assurance that a policy is in the framework to address the workers' concern.
The IRA, and also the retrenchment and severance, hopefully before the ending of this year, they will be tabled in Parliament. I give the assurance that I will not rest until that is done.